that meeting for was that the direction to commit this murder of the individual that was referred to in court was made by what was described as a senior member of this organization. And as such, my argument was that that means it's done on behalf of the organization. Further, if you recall, some of the evidence in court was that organizations or criminal gangs or whatever you want to call them have an interest in making sure their members just don't leave without a consequence. And the reason for this direction to kill the person referred to as TJ was because he had left the organization. So in my view, whether the directive comes from this person or that person from the organization, they're trying to uphold one of their values, which is you don't just leave us without a consequence.